One of the best ways to create consistent contact is to make sure that the low point of your swing is in a consistent spot and it's in the correct spot for the club that you're hitting. So if we start with the driver, we want to hit up on the golf ball slightly, which is going to mean that we need to set our sternum behind the ball and we need to get the ball far enough forward that when we swing through, we hit up at the ball. So we're going to place the ball off of the big toe or the heel of the left foot. We're going to set our sternum to the right a little bit or behind, so you're behind the golf ball, and we're going to push our hips a little toward the target. That's going to set a nice spine angle to allow you to stay behind the ball and swing up through the ball. One of the things that makes the low point consistent is that we don't have any lateral side-to-side motion in the swing. So once we get this set up and get our spine set correctly, we want to make sure that we pivot around that spine efficiently. We don't want to move side to side. Now as we move to a little bit shorter club, let's say the 6-iron, now we're going to move the ball just barely forward of the middle of the stance and our sternum is more in line with the ball. That's going to promote an angle of attack that is slightly down where we can hit the ball and then the turf. That's going to promote good contact with the mid-iron or the hybrids. As we move to the shorter clubs, the wedges, your 9-iron, we're going to move the ball very slightly back of center and we're going to set your sternum or your weight a little ahead of the ball. So once we set up here, this is going to allow us to strike down on the ball and really attack through the ball downward, which is going to pop the ball up in the air and make good contact. So one of the best drills you can do to improve your low point of your swing and make it consistent is the 2T drill. So what you're going to do is put 2 tees in the ground about 8 inches to a foot apart. And then you're going to set up as if the golf ball was between the tees. And you're going to learn to make contact starting at the tees and forward of the tees. So your divots and your brushes of the grass are all going forward of the tees. Then what you're going to do, once you become competent at that, is you're going to put the ball between the tees and you're going to set up and you're going to start to make shots where you try to hit the golf ball first and then take a divot out in front of the tees. So if you can do that drill consistently for 30 days and learn to make a nice solid divot out in front of those tees, your low point's going to be more stable and your contact with the golf ball is going to be tremendous.